5 months after the tragic school shooting in Newtown, Connecticut, a special ceremony is held for some of the victims. Six teachers who were killed at Sandy Hook Elementary School last December were honored today. They were awarded the Citizen Honors Medal from the Congressional Medal of Honor Society. Now, during a presentation by three former recipients of the medal, 26 people were killed in the shooting. 20 of the victims were school children.